Did you know that sloths have a special green tint to their fur? It's because algae grows on their fur, giving them a greenish hue that helps camouflage them in the trees. This algae also provides extra nutrients and even helps them stay cool. So while sloths might seem slow and lazy, they're actually living ecosystems, hosting algae, and sometimes even tiny insects in their fur. It's like they're carrying a little garden with them wherever they go. Pretty cool, right? Subscribe for more.